potentially could have very far-reaching implications has just started in New York City.
Sure, we'll decide a case that could impact the future of internet privacy.